picture of the week is entitled KB04 by Evanston artist Matt Schaefer.
It's an exploration of line and negative space, a minimalist composition of paint and what appears to be raw canvas. In fact, the canvas is prime but retains its natural color. While Matt's mark making seems fresh and spontaneous, it's actually carefully planned. He uses a lot of medium to make his paint very fluid, allowing him to create splashes and splatters on the canvas. This work stems from Matt's early explorations into graffiti from when he first moved to Chicago in the 1980s. His graffiti work evolved into script paintings and more recently into completely abstract renderings. It's a great piece, isn't it? Come by and see it.